3, 2, 1, vote.
You're going to see a disruptive technology today that has the potential to be a world changer.
There is going to be even more demand on our natural resources and more demand to have cleaner fuels, more efficient fuels, and cheaper sources of energy. And that's what this project is all about.